made a video the other day and crinkled all these up on camera and then promptly deleted the video, never to be found again. Here's the proof. I have replicated it somewhat here, and I will go through it. Here's some orchid bulbs, I believe. I think the original mix had some petunia. Dried petunia flower in it. This does not have a salt effect. There is some devil's tears, petunia seeds, and a bunch of stuff like that. And I pretty much have the same thing here on this milk glass. These are branches from devil's tears. The orchid bulb, I want to say. These are devil's tears beads. Edge of the leaf itself is very jagged and sharp, almost like a rose thorn. That's kind of different about it. Here's a branch with some seeds. Don't worry, these will get scattered accordingly. What else do I have in here? Looks like some Delfina leaf. If you're wondering why I have these inside, it's because where I live, we have a very short season. And I'm not willing to let my plants go just yet. So I try to let them hang out as long as possible, and then maybe they'll be a bit hardier seeds that I get from them, and the starts. So it's just like my own little thing that I do. I have no idea like what I'm doing. This hens and chicks is doing really well since I brought it inside. It's been very happy. Some petunias I'm hoping don't die soon, but they will. There's my table and stuff. You see stuff from there. There's my house. Pretty ordinary. Didn't light the candle. Oh, of course not. Here, baby succulent. been overwatering them, so that's why they're pretty dried out. Time on them for next time. Here's a petunia. It's about to bloom. And since they were outside, there's a lot of stuff in there. Clean that out real quick. There's something we can do. Critters in the indoor, outdoor plants. Okay, much better already. Tiny kitchen door. It's a final finger of my ring. And that was not a kitchen door. That was just like I'm standing in the kitchen and that's my corner over there. And this is my kitchen counter. That's my microwave. And these are my plants that live in here under the light because I don't want to watch them die yet. That was the Cliff Notes version at the end for you. It's maddening. It's how you like it. This is old school ASMR. You might like it. Thank you for joining me. And I hope your day is good.